Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install WhatsApp Business on Android. WhatsApp Business is a free app that helps businesses communicate with customers more effectively. It includes features like away messages, greetings, and business profiles. Here are some of the benefits of using WhatsApp Business. You can send and receive messages, photos, videos, and documents. You can create away messages and greetings. You can set your business profile. You can use WhatsApp Business tools to manage your messages and conversations. You can track your analytics to see how your customers are interacting with you. The first thing you need to do is open the Google Play Store on your Android device. You can find the Google Play Store by searching for it in your app drawer or by tapping on the Google Play icon on your home screen. Once you're in the Google Play Store, search for WhatsApp Business. The app should be the first result that comes up. Once you've found the WhatsApp Business app, tap on the Install button. The app will start downloading and installing. Once the app is installed, open it. You'll be greeted with a welcome screen. Tap Agree and continue. Allow WhatsApp Business to send you notifications. The next step is to verify your business phone number. Write your phone number and tap Next. WhatsApp will send you a verification code via SMS or will call you to verify your number. Enter the code and tap on the Verify button. Tap Continue to allow WhatsApp Business to contact and media. Tap Allow for WhatsApp to access your contacts. Tap Allow for WhatsApp to access your music and audio files. Allow WhatsApp to access photos or only some photos on your device. If you have a backup of your WhatsApp Messenger account, you can restore it to WhatsApp Business. To do this, tap on the Give Permission button and allow WhatsApp to connect to your Google Drive. I have no backup, so I will just skip this step. The next step is to set your business name. This is the name that will appear to your customers when they message you. Also, select the category of your account. The final step is to build your business profile. This includes adding your business address, website, and working hours. That's it. You've now successfully installed WhatsApp Business on Android. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.